Alright, so this is going to be another movie review. This one's called Shanghai Kiss. Ugh. 106 minutes. What can I say about this movie? Lame. I gave it 1 out of 5 stars 4 years ago. It's about a 20-something who's into jailbait. Kelly Hu is hot. Shanghai looks nice, but other than that, the goober friend is hella goofy. And the story is implausible. Down with chick flicks, bringing back drive-in horror.